All right, I think we ought to start now. Quiet, guys. If we're going to start late, we're going to end late.
Okay, good.
All right, well, welcome. Welcome to the microbiology TBL session. I think you'll find a lot of this material very relevant. I've actually had many past students come and tell me that these sessions are equivalent to 4 years of an infectious disease fellowship. Okay. All right. Well, we're going to start off with a short case. Okay. All right. So, 1 minute. 1 minute should be enough time to get through this. All right. So, okay, that's enough time, guys. If you could lift up your cards, please. Okay. All right. I see some A's over there. That's good. And I see some B's as well. That's also good. And I see a D in the corner over there. Dr. Carlton, why don't you go get that B?
I'm gonna get that D.
In a world where nobody likes TBL, where hardworking teachers are mocked in student-faculty videos, one man will embark on a quest.
What? Sold out already?
To get the D.
Taxi!
To find the opinion of one unprepared medical student.
Taxi!
One man.
Three of us.
Will leave no stone unturned.
Take me to the D.
Got you.
And no D unexamined. In a race against time, the fate of the D rests in his soft hand.
I'm looking for the D.
Well, you've come to the right place, honey.
And what is your answer?
Erythromycin?
All right, that's correct. That's correct. All right, let's move on. Let's move on.
Coming soon to a theater near you. And coming this fall, from the studio that brought you Freddie B. Gets the D, comes Breaking Bread, starring Richard Feynman. He is the one who bakes. And a remake of the classic film, Friday, starring Ice Cube and Chris Tucker.
And now for our feature presentation.
MSWho?
White Deli, formerly known as the Green Deli, presents an MS1 guide to anatomy lab. Congratulations, medical students! You're about to embark on an exciting journey through the wonders of the human body. The anatomy lab is an exciting place, but it can also be overwhelming. This is a handy guide to help you prepare as you begin your lab experience. Before your first dissection, you're going to want to prepare. Let's take a look at how Timmy and Joshua get ready for lab. Look at Timmy. Look at how confident he is with his bountiful muscles. Anatomy isn't about thinking. It's about doing. Put that down, Timmy. Books are for weenies. Those are all you'll need. Here's Joshua, reading his books. Yuck. Look at his limp noodle arms. You will be of no help when it's time to turn the body. The laboratory can be an overwhelming place, but it need not be. By following these four rules, you can make the most out of your laboratory experience. Be late! Don't waste your time trying to figure out what to do in lab. Leave that to the rest of your group. You're there to learn. Everybody knows that the beginning of lab is bullshit anyways. If anyone asks, say you are talking to Dr. Marquez about great apes. No one will question that. Dissect with abandon. Don't waste your time looking at grants for instructions. Trust your intuition. You didn't end up in medical school by mistake. Always better to over-dissect than to under-dissect. That's why there's two sides to each body. Leave it for Group B. Don't do all the work. Group B needs to learn too, so leave the hard stuff for them. Everyone knows the B stands for bitches anyway. Leave early. Don't let the rest of your group be freeloaders. You're the one who cut through all the nerves and arteries. Why should you be the one to clean up too? Anatomy tutoring sessions can be a great resource for eager students, but make no mistake, there are some pitfalls as well. Anatomy tutors are some of the wiliest creatures known to mankind. Fueled by the primal desire to collect $12 per hour, they have been known to distract and mislead unsuspecting MS1s for up to 2 hours. If some learning occurs, then so be it. This is a guide to help decipher the hidden meanings of some of your anatomy tutor's favorite phrases.
When you guys are done, just please sign the attendance sheet.
Let's see what Grant says.
Oh, that? They're not gonna tag that.
So let me give you guys super high-yield, super helpful mnemonic, okay?
That's probably just an anatomical variation.
Oh, they're gonna love tagging that in the practical.
It'll be a much cleaner dissection on the actual practical.
That just looks like a piece of fascia.
In special circumstances of extreme student preparation, the tutor may resort to drastic diversionary tactics.
That is an excellent question. If you refer to the blue box on page 647, more in Dali, you see the wing scapula! Ha ha!
To get out of their assigned tutoring sessions, many tutors have learned to fake a medical condition.
Oh, my heart. Ow.
Oh. Red currant.
Ptosis.
Is it lupus?
We hope this guide will serve you well. And remember, don't work too hard because you'll forget it all over the summer anyway.
Can't wait till I get you on the floor, good looking. Hey, going hot, so hot, just like an oven. And I'll burn myself, I just had to touch it. But it's so fine, and it's all mine. Hey, baby, and we don't mind all the watching. Ha, cause if they study close, real close, they might learn something.
Show you a few things.
Let me show you a few things. Show you.
Damn, that dance was so sensual. I need some love like that in my life.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love, is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you.
Damn, I'm lonely. I'm tired of being alone. I'm sick of being single. I think I need me a girl.
Oh, here we go. More head, don't even. education. Don't get rayed on out of the basement. Turn my grades around and still be complaining. I know you gon' be sad with no vacation. In these flappers round all these
to dive in. Baby girl, hold your breath. We about to get so wet. Swimming in your body, let me dive in. You know ain't no running round this pool. Going under just for you, baby, you. Watch me stroke, left stroke, right stroke, back stroke. Girl, there ain't no running round this pool. Ooh, I'm about to dive in. Baby girl, hold your breath. We about to get so wet.
Sushi again?
For examination purposes, examiners do like to go after that. PGE.
Oh. Hey, come on. Don't be like that. Come on, I love you, girl. Come on.
Watching Pathoma, guys these days just don't want to work for it.
Oh, he's such a jerk. Adam would never do anything like that.
Don't listen to him. You are so high yield. You're going to find somebody who actually appreciates your tables.
Yeah, Lewis is going to be super jive-eye.
In vain we jumped, never asking why. We kissed, I fell under your spell of love no one could deny. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. I can live a lie running for my life. I will always want you. Came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard in love. All I wanted was to break your walls. All you ever did was wreck me. Yeah, you wrecked me.
Professors of the med school below, keep careful watch of my classmates' souls. And should step one be filled with fire and smoke, keep watching us when MS2 is done. If our class will end in fire, we should all burn together. Watch the flames climb high till 2016, calling out Dean Taylor, who forgot us as he will. Watch as our curriculum becomes unseen. We're the last of Downstate's ancient breed. Now I see fire inside the carols. I see fire burning the handouts. I see fire torching those plots that we used to know. I see fire, farewell CBL, and we hope that you'll remember us. Now I see fire inside Pindelli. I see fire reducing the lecture time. I see fire igniting